Luis Loredo.
I'm Hannah.
Here in Dallas, Texas. A little birdie named Jorge Lizondo told us what's going on over in China. We heard about the amazing things that you guys are doing to stay occupied and, you know, continue to dance. So we wanted to, you know, donate some of our time. Excited to start working on these videos and bring joy to our fellow dancers. Thank you so much for letting us be a part of this, and I hope you enjoy this.
Yes, let's get started. We're going to do a warm-up.
All the ways I want it.
Hey guys, we're gonna start with a little bit of footwork, but we're gonna start with weight changes first, right? So we're gonna start with our weight on the right foot, and we're gonna do this. We're gonna go toe, ball, heel, ankle, knee, hip. Other side, toe, ball, heel, ankle, knee, hip. And I want you to put emphasis on each item. Stay just on your toes. Rotate, just on the toes. Now going to the ball, rotate. I want you to feel how every point feels different, right? Because whenever you're doing footwork, and whenever you want to start creating your own footwork, you need to understand what kind of pressure is needed to go into that item, right? Again, just the toes, just the ball, heel. Of course, the ladies are not going to put weight into the heel, but neither should the gentlemen, right? You can put a little bit more weight, and then we're going to go into the ankle. Move, rotate at the ankle. Now go into the knee. Be able to move the knee. Now the hip. And that's going to be your one and. So it's going to be one and, two and, three and tap, five and, six and, seven and, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're going to go into syncopations. For the syncopations, we're going to do full syncopation, and then we're going to do quarter syncopations. We're going to choose to do either the first part or the second part of any given eight count. Yes? For example, full syncopation, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, right? Full syncopation. Now we're going to syncopate only the first part of half an eight count. So we're going to go, and one, and two, three, four. Now we're going to syncopate the second half. So we're going to go five, six, and seven, and eight. Yes, again, syncopating first part, going left, syncopating second half, going right. And one, and two, three, four, five, six, and seven, and eight. Cool, let's go, full syncopation, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four. And then remember, as you're doing the syncopation and your hips are rotating left and right, I myself didn't do it, we need to add upper body movement. So we need to go, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Neutral, and one, and two, and three, and four. Now we're gonna go back to the quarter syncopations. Five, six, seven, and eight. And one, and two, three, four, basic. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. We're gonna go into base, this. So we're gonna go one, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Now we're gonna add the sweep. So we're gonna go one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One more time. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now we're gonna do a base step with a body roll. So we're gonna go one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Once again, one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Now let's do it full speed, the way that you would do it to a song. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, right? So it's slightly quicker. Continuing, five, six, basic eight. One, two, we're gonna hold on the four here at the tap, and we're gonna start this move made by my friend Abiel, right? So we're gonna go five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and basic. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're going to do another bass step, but this time we're going to sweep forward. And I want you to think maybe you had a little bit too much to drink and you're falling down. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and basic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's all for today. We're going to do partner work right now. Hey guys, we're going to go over the first part of the partner work. Cool? And we're going to have Hannah face you first. We'll start with a basic. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to begin the movement here and we're going to do windmills, right? So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. You want to make sure that you're holding around the elbow area. And then when it's going to start, I try to rotate slightly to still be able to give intention. And then watch my hands. From here, I go to the side and tummy area. So I'm going to do one hand at a time. Yes, that's one hand. Now I'm going to do my left hand. So my left hand goes elbow, shoulder, shoulder line to hand, right? So it would be something like this. It would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That would be with my right hand only. Now with my left hand only, 1, 2, 3, 4, it would be elbow to shoulder, shoulder line to hand. Yes, if we were doing just that part. Okay, now let's do the full windmill. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, basic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hannah's gonna go over the latest part.
Yes, we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, make sure your fingers are alive, flex your palms, and he sends us.
One quick thing for the guy that I forgot. Here, because this is a turn, you want to slightly over-rotate.
Yeah, it's a little prep for us ladies to our right shoulder.
Mm-hmm. And go ahead.
Then we're going to flip our palms. 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. That's 1, 2, 3. Right arm low. Left arm low, right arm low, collect.
Cool. So that's the first one, right? Now for the second one, we're gonna do it a little bit choppy, but just to prep. The actual windmill is gonna be still floating. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. And now the windmill's still gonna be floating. 5, 6, 7, 8. I like to track the movement. Just make sure you know where your hand is. Your hand shouldn't be there, right? So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. If you follow the advice that I gave earlier, 5, 6, 7, 8, you'll be fine. Yes, continuing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes?
Again, same thing for us. 2, 3, flex your palms, alternate, 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 alternate. One other thing you can do is add your profile, show off your pretty profile, and we switch it, profile, profile, back to him.
Cool, and now we're gonna go to the third one. For the third one, we're gonna add a little bit of head movement, yes? So what we're gonna do is, for this third one, we're gonna have a little head basic in between. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we're gonna continue towards the guys and ladies left. 1, 2, my left hand is gonna change positions. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Whenever the hand comes all the way to the left side, we're gonna let her follow the movement across, and then from the rib cage, we're gonna create a rotation, right? We're gonna end up here. We're gonna bring the lower body first to prep. So it would be 7, 8, one, and we're prepping into a dip. Look at my oppositions. I'm not here because if I did this, her head would go into my chest, right? I'm doing the opposite of what she's doing. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, guys, second part of the partner work. Yes, this one is gonna involve a little bit of hand magic, yeah? And we're gonna do it sideways so you can watch a little bit better. We're gonna go straight into the basic, close position to open position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're gonna do a little hair comb here, right? But I want you to do it smooth. Don't do this. No, I want you to follow the movement across. Here, you wanna put her hand where you're gonna want it, right? You give her a few seconds, connect. You wanna give her the visual as soon as possible. You let her stop for a little bit, and then you give her the visual.
And also, yes, very important, guys, don't mess our hair up. Go over our head. And ladies, when he releases your hand, finish the styling. Don't just drop it.
Don't mess my hair up.
Finish and give it back.
All right, we're gonna go straight into it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Continuing. 5, 6, prepping. 7, 8. We're gonna do one single turn. 1, 2, 3, connect. We're gonna flick.
Exit your arms. 5, 6, collect, give them back.
Yes. Now the other side. Otra vez.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Accent. 1, 2, 3, 4. Accent. 6, 7, 8.
Cool. So that's version one. Version two is going to be with two spits, right? But if you wanted to do three, all you would have to do is, of course, increase the speed of your turns and just make sure that as a gentleman that you catch on the 7, on the shoulder area, so that you can make sure to go 7 and 8, change your weight, and then she's ready for the base. Here we go, version number two. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two turns, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, prep. 1, 2, 3, 4, drop. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. And then we will use the same exact prep, same exact timing if you want to do 3. For example, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. So whichever version you want. And then for our third version, we're gonna make it a little bit more juicy. So we're gonna have Hannah back face you guys. Yes, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What's gonna change here is that we're gonna add head movement. So this is 7, 8. We're gonna go 1. I guess I'm gonna rotate for this so you can see it. 1, 2, tilt. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't worry, I'm gonna go over it. Yes. So again, from here, we're gonna already be right over left. Yes. We're gonna go 1, 2. So here, what I'm doing with the wrist, I'm rotating the wrist, right? When I rotate the wrist, since it's connected all the way up to the shoulder, it creates the slant on the shoulder. Yes. Creates that change of axis. So 1, 2. And then of course also with my right hand that's connected to her shoulder, I tilt here as well. Yes?
Ladies, so, it's important you don't go forward or back, you stay in one plane, side to side.
Yes, and for the gentleman, remember to give intention. Don't just do this and expect the lady to know what you want. No, I connect, tilt. My hand is moving up. Sorry, left and right. Yes, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let me go over the hands from the 5 to 8. So right over left, connect to the shoulder here, rotate 3, 4. Now from here, right, the lady should have her C clap here, which we're gonna use to reverse. So we're gonna go 5, watch where your hands are and trace your body. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna do the other side so Hannah can do her part. Already, right, over lift.
We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now he's changing our shape as we rotate around our axis, which is crooked. In slow motion, you're probably gonna have to take little steps, but when we do it full out, just one smooth turn.
I agree. I believe a little pedal turn is your best alternative. Please do not try to do this on one foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. For this version, we're gonna go into the shoulder, right? We're gonna begin the turn with the left hand. As we're beginning the turn with the left hand, we come into the shoulder here, here, and then we ask to continue the rotation. Whenever we ask to continue the rotation with the wrist, we also tilt the shoulder line. Let me have Hannah have her back facing us, right? So we tilt shoulder line here. It's not something you want to rush. If you're doing it and it doesn't work out right, abort mission. Yes?
Ladies, your head is the last to fall. Body and head.
Cool. Here we go. So we just prep. 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Hey guys, part 3 of the partner work. Yes, for part 3, we're gonna be doing some counters. So we'll start with Hannah. Hannah's back facing you guys. And we'll go from a basic close position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For the first one, we're gonna do it with no hands, right? Again, please make sure you practice this at home for a while before you do a social dance. Maybe 3 to 6 years, no, I'm playing. You know, a few months, and make sure to have fun, and, you know, do your thing. So from here, from the 7, 8, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna continue with the basic, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna leave my hands around the rib cage area. Yes, so this is 8, and we're gonna go plie, releve. But we're not just plieing and releveing, we're shifting weight, right? So we're going 1, 2. We're making sure her weight's only on her right foot, which is why we bring her weight towards our left direct. Yes, not too much, not here, right? Just a little bit. 1 and 2. And 3 and 4. And that's what we're going. Make sure you give more of a hug though. Yes? So again, it would be 1 and 2. And then I'm gonna rotate her sideways just so you can see this real quick. Here, I'm doing an opposition. And 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, prep. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna give you another exit, you can do that. So the other exit, whenever you're here, let me go ahead and do the entire move. It would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna do it one more time. And it's gonna go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So from here, what we're gonna do is this. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna bring back that base step that we did in the beginning of class. Except as a guy, you're gonna do it in place. 5, and then watch my left hand and right hand in tension. 7 and 8. Yes? Again? 5, 7 and 8. Version 1 of the exit would be 1, 2, collect, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, she would be here, and you would go 1. Think of this. You want to think of intention, direction, and then rotation. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Once again, from here, it's intention, direction, rotation, catch, change weight, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, if you wanted to get a little bit more fancy with it, we can add head movement, right? So we would be here, and again, this time the right hand has to catch the shoulder ASAP. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4. Once again, for the people in the back, we're gonna go 1, 2. Watch my right hand tilt her shoulder line. It goes from neutral to tilt. Then we continue the turn. And 3 and 4. Yes? Full speed, it will look something like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Make sure you practice this for like 6 years before you do it. We're playing, you know, just take it seriously so no one gets hurt on the dance floor. Oh, excellent.